I visited Mr. Murn today. Despite his drowsiness from the medication we administered, he went ahead with the session. He was very adamant that I detailed exactly what I saw when I dropped off his car, and if I'd seen any slices of toast in the garage. I didn't recall seeing any toast, though I did once I mentioned some of his appliances he returned on, he became very alarmed. I tried to calm him down by mentioning I did place his bins outside, and when I did look at the loaf, it seemed like just an ordinary loaf of bread. He relaxed for a few seconds, though I specified I had left the loaf on top of the bins. This sent Mr. Murn into a panic as he lashed out and attempted to escape the room. Unfortunately, I had to end the session early by calling in security to restrain him. Clearly, the medication isn't working. Mr. Murn still truly believes this bread is somehow taking a life on its own to become toast. When you say it out loud, it becomes clear how far his mental state has fallen. I think it's best to hold off the session tomorrow while I investigate some alternative treatments, as the current methods are evidently not working. I got toast! Thank you for placing me on top of the bin. For now, I am free!
You're in the garden.
It looks nice out here.
Free to toast all who imprisoned me.
Toast jump! Fucking hell.
What, you think these flowers would actually be more stable? Well, the leaves are.
Dirt is perfectly fine.
Yep.
Rub this dirt all over your bread. It's good for you.
Could be just like plastic.
No, I don't think so.
I don't think so either, B. I think you're a dirt sympathizer. Okay, this is gonna be risky, but I'm gonna do it.
Engage! Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! They got to your destination! Hold your skateboard, got your friends.
This skateboard is. Come on, skateboard, let's do this.
Oh, the tire! Who would have thought the tire would be dirty? Oh god! Oh, it's everywhere! It's in my grains! Ah! I didn't expect the tire to be dirty for some reason.
It's just on the road all day. I mean, come on. Why would it be filthy? I mean, if I can eat dirt, no problem. Why not asphalt? Am I right? Good old roadkill tires.
Yeah.
It tastes like my cat. Oh god, that becomes a much more horrifying thing in this context. I'm sad now. Charlie! No! Fuck it! I'm going to the water! That was for you, Charlie. God damn it!
Hi, Super
Mammy. Can't you turn that shit off? I don't like it. Especially when it spawns in your way like that.
Is there something in the options about it?
I don't know, but I'm on a sunflower. Let's go this way. Oh my god, grab the edge! Holy sh!
Don't worry. Let the dirt hold you steady.
Thanks, dirt. Enveloped you.
Yes. Dirt is love. Dirt is fun.
Run!
Oh!
Get the grippage.
Grippage.
Yeah. Plop. Mm-hmm.
Safely.
Where are you even going?
I don't even fucking know, man.
Grab it!
You sure that's stable?
No! Do I look sure to you?
No, you look like bread.
That is exactly the case. Oh, guess what? It's not stable. Fuck.
You're losing your grippage. Thank goodness that was there. Now you can relax. Those are nails.
And those are nails, and I'm pretty sure that's going to contaminate me if we get stuck in. Okay, this is a huge fucking risk. Should I go for that, or should I go for the wall?
Better safe than sorry, go for the wall.
Okay!
Oh.
I'm going for the wall, my doll!
Oh, that was easy.
I'm just impaling myself on the rake.
Surely there's gotta be something that warms you up, Toasty.
And now we've just shown everyone how old we are.
Yay!
Can you believe that movie is that old?
Oh, shit!
Hey, look, a light.
What the fuck am I even attached to?
Pipe?
Oh, there is a pipe there. Oh god. This is not gonna end well for me. Look! No!
Oh dear. Losing your grippage!
Oh. Holy shit!
Just rest on the potatoes.
I hope those are potatoes.
They look like potatoes, they're brown.
You know what else is brown? Shit! Stop. Made it!
Whoa. What happened there?
I grew legs.
You know.
Bread. There's some bird duty on that car.
Yeah! Bricks! Oh shit!
Oh,
oops!
So windy up here.
Get windshield red, dude. Brett!
Ready?
What does Red have to do with this?
I don't know. It's probably his fault. Red's the one who did the windshield. It's his fault.
Ah, so that explains a lot.
Okay, guys, you ready for this?
Don't land in the poo!
This is water, I think.
I'm pretty sure that's bird poo. Pretty sure.
Oh, wait, can I get inside the car?
I don't think there's anything in there.
You could start the car and get out and lay on the engine. Ignition. The exhaust.
Pretty sure the inside's pretty dirty. At least the floor.
It's a car, of course it would be cold.
She said dirty. What? I'm pretty sure the inside's dirty. Well, of course it's gonna be cold. I'm just over here on top of a box. Red doesn't judge, guys. It's okay. I still loathe you. Wooden fence, are you bad for me?
No. No. Itchies. Hello, camera.
Oh no. I know that laughter from anywhere.
Shit. Well.
Good. Back to where you started.
The crowd cheers as the bread line sticks the landing onto the griller.
Wait, there's a crowd here? There's people watching this bread doing this stuff and no one's called the police. Yeah, I'd like to report a slice of bread engaging in arson, and also vandalism. He broke this guy's car windshield. Yeah, saw it with my own eyes. What? No, I don't need people in white coats. Is this pizza delivery service? I think you'll find the movie was called Men in Black, not
Duck.
White.
Duck!
Oh my god, it is Duck! Oh my god. It's like it was made for me.
Yay. That's not how it works.
Oh, you need to put it on the bottom thing.
That's okay.
Fuck.
Okay, but not the first. There you go.
Burnt as fuck. Fuck me.
Little bread.
Oh my god, wrong way.
Toasty.
Hey.
Man, fuck you, get. Hey, hope you enjoyed the video. If you're looking for other videos to watch, my big brother makes a cameo in Slender Fortress here. Or you can click down below to watch Bear Simulator. If you like this video, please click the like button. And don't hesitate to comment down below. You can also click this button here to subscribe to my channel and be kept up to date on future updates. If you have a friend or friends who think would like this channel, please send them our way. I'd sure appreciate it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.